Daisy challenged me today, we're gonna go and farm the sewer syrup. It's an empty drop the jelly ring. The jelly ring is 5+ damage and less physical damage and less physical damage. This is the air where it pops, like I say, it's and the chatu the chatu is under is in Sandoria North. And this is the area where he pops the sewer syrups. Oh my God, yeah, exactly. They're from those two mouses in there. So the sewer syrup. The only problem with this guy is that he has a lot of resistance to physical damage. So I came as a beast master, and it was like a, okay, you know. It was an okay fight, but like okay. So to pop him, you have to. It's 2 hours, 2 hours to pop him, and the drop of the ring like almost like 100%. I don't know, 99 something percent. But the ring is very good when there is a lot of physical damage. You it's very good. You can get this. If you're paladin, you need to get this. If you are ranger, you need to get this. So different for different classes. And there is nothing else to say about this NM. It's just like a punch you and do the normal thing, you know. But I'm gonna leave the whole fight in there, you know. So I think that's all I have for you today. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is a syrup. Syrup. And yeah, I got the ring, so that's very good. I camped this monster for like 4 hours, you know. But it's very hard to find in the internet. In the internet information about this guy, so I had to make a video about it. Thank you. I'll see you in the next video, ladies and gentlemen. Watch the whole fight if you want to. Bye. Thank you.